I am receiving a Woman of the Year honor today from WISE. I'm frankly sort of in awe of the whole experience. It really is so far a big highlight in my career.
I never in my life envisioned I would ever be presented with this award. I was just doing my job and keeping my head down and making things happen. So I'm really excited, I'm honored. I work with a great team, and to be able to represent the team.
This luncheon, I think, is a gathering of hundreds of women and men in the sports industry coming together. I think it's a great celebration for the role that women play in our industry, but also a great celebration for the work that WISE does, the leadership role that they play.
Oh my goodness, so inspirational. I know all three of those women who were nominated and won today, and had tears in my eyes watching them talk about their kids and how they're influencing them, and hope that I'm doing the same thing for my kids.
It's very gratifying for our company to receive an award like this because it does speak to the progress we've made to date. Clearly, we expect to make more progress in the future, but to have kind of a marker from an organization like WISE that we've made some progress is a very profound thing.
It encourages women. It provides a platform for confidence, for networking. The more resources that we have, the better. And it also is a reminder that you have to work hard in order to achieve great things. And WISE does a great job of reminding and helping women with that.
To have each other for support and, you know, just to promote one another. Women are not particularly great at self-promotion, I find. I think it's be confident, and be confident early. It took me a shockingly long time.
It can be kind of disconcerting when you're younger in the industry and you don't really know the support that's out there, and I think WISE provides that for us. It's a great resource, it's a great support system, really necessary for any young woman kind of entering into the industry.
This is my first WISE event, actually, my first luncheon, first year as a member. I was introduced to a couple of folks that I met for the first time that hopefully I'll be able to stay in touch with.
It just makes me think differently about my career in sports and where I want to go, and there were such inspirational speeches, it was amazing. I think it's important to understand the resources you have around you. One of the things I took away from today was from the first speech, Rini. She said that the best currency is encouragement, and I've never heard that said aloud that way.
You know, the best advice I can give is to work hard, participate in events like the ones that WISE organizes around the country so that you can network and learn from other women who have had successful careers.
Kathy has successfully convinced our teams that every team can win when it comes to their involvement in the community.
The women that have been honored, the women that sit on the boards, and the people that support them, it is incredible, and WISE brings that all together. It's just an amazing organization.
As long as I've been around, I have to tell you that listening to a story like that is something that the younger version of me would not have anticipated in her lifetime.
Any woman starting out in the sports business, the media business, needs to have mentors. They need to have role models. They need to find people who can help them make a path. If I had to give a piece of advice to a woman starting out in this industry, it would be to join WISE.